Stalking us all day. Cameras everywhere.
Oh, what are you hoping to get pictures of?
Hopefully me. I'm a model. I'm a model. I'm a model. Oh, I just get shot on, didn't I?
Did you?
But something just fell in my head there.
Let me see.
Ah, it's alright.
I might have used a cone or something.
I was about to go and put a lottery ticket on there. I thought I'd get shot on, but it wasn't. Anyway, alright everybody, what's happening? What's happening, Maxine?
Going walkies.
You're looking very bright today. Actually, the two of us are wearing camo stuff again, kinda. Oh, camo hat. Yeah, it's hunting stuff, isn't it, that you've got on?
It's to obviously make sure you're more visible when they are shooting.
It's to make sure you don't get shot. I don't know what she's thinking we're going. We're basically going for a walk in Aberfoyle Forest. No, Loch Ard. Loch Ard Forest. Loch Ard. Check it out. Paddled down there many a time. There's an island on this one Loch Ard, but nah, last time we were there it was kind of disgusting. It's of the Leave a Trace Brigade, is that the right thing? The people that like to leave a trace and muck it up for everybody else. Aye.
My thoughts are all strapped in.
Just for a wee bench. I'm hoping there's got to be a good view for it, like. Not really. Can't really see much. So, kind of surprise, surprise, we don't really know where we're going. I've downloaded a route and Maxine's downloaded a route. And the two of them are different. So, we're following my one, the new, which is surprisingly up and down hill quite a lot, which is a bit of good in again. In fact, quite a bit, by the looks of it. I've been walking for a bit and we're actually done the loop, we're back at the motor. But, so we're going to go to Loch and Spling. I keep thinking I'm going to whack Maxine with this camera. An idea. So peaceful here today, apart from the odd Ned. Apart from the odd Ned shouting. Nah, it's... As it's dead. Yeah. I can hear them now. Can you hear that? Pains in the arses. Disturbing the peace, my peace. Anyway, I'll not be so brave when we're next to them. There's about 40 people behind us. Coming up to this wee bridge here.
You went swimming in there?
Did you hear that? I went swimming in there. I did. It was great in there. So there's people behind us and they're following us. You seen baby reindeer? Baby reindeer, that's what it's called, wasn't it? Aye, it's about like this mad stalker, and I feel like they're stalking us. The people behind us, it's cause they think I'm a model. I've been following us about all day. It's actually starting to freak me out a wee bit. Don't about you. So, if anybody finds this GoPro and you just don't find us, it's because of them.
I sometimes see you pass outside my door. Hello, is it me you're looking for?
Stalking us all day. It's just in case she's turned out to be serial killers. I'm getting evidence. Check this out. Nah, it's been alright. I think I pissed off the officials with my drone there, fisherman. They look a bit annoyed, didn't they? Oh. Yeah, I've got my new wee lens from the other day on my camera. Look, check it out. That there. It's a Minolta 28mm. Lens must be about, I'm going to hazard a guess at about 30-40 year old, something like that. And it was similar in price, 30 quid. Brilliant. Wee manual focus lens cracking, but vintage. Anyways. We gotta eat cake. Cake. Oh. That's not bad. You birds will have a field day with that.
We got you that sculptures over here.
Well, what happened to it? I'm no. Gutted about it. In a way, it's better without it. I'm talking that way looking at it. Somebody's put the heart and soul into that sculpture and I'm like, it's better without it.
That was nice.
Nice without it.
Aye, I know.
These places don't need like man-made things ruining them. Like benches. Friggin' eyesore.
To make it accessible to a lot more people, isn't it? Folk coming up with their kids and what have you, rather than sat in front of the telly.
We binged an entire programme last night.
Mm-hmm.
7 episodes or something.
It was.
On a Saturday night. It's good, but the woman Martha reminded me of you. She don't look like you, nothing like you, but the way you act.
Yeah, cheeky.
Run me. The way you act, run me.
Yeah, right.
That was funny, but that was funny bits in it, to be fair. What are we flying?
Thank you.
Look at this nutter.
Judge it.
She's looking at tiny things. Tiny things. One that are grown. Anyway. Aye, so we've been here a few times before anyway, we knew what to expect, but today it was busier than it usually is. So if you're going to come to Loch Ard and do the forest walk and everything, avoid Saturdays, Sundays and sunny days. Especially the sunny days. Nah, I mean, to be fair, there's loads of parking and everything. That's a good place. Dog walkers, man, pick up your dog bags. What's that all about? They're everywhere. Right, she's, look, she's actually driving me insane a wee bit. So, before we send her into the loony bin, we better say cheerio. So, thanks for watching. Hope you're enjoying the channel and all that malarkey. Like, subscribe, comment, share, all that good stuff. And we'll see you in the next mad adventure. See you later.